to die. Nobody did, but a part of me died, I suppose, from all that waiting. Nobody in particular, though, I was shocked every day I was even alive. My spirit suffered, but my body survived. They pass in time and the moments get real. It's hard sometimes. Well, think of someone that you'd like to be and hold that in your mind. You could stay home tonight. I'm not afraid to die.